My dad, he's not evil. He's a really great guy once you get to know him and everything. And like he's fun, he's cool to mess around with, like play with. Like he takes me fishing and takes my brother fishing and everything. He plays with us. He goes out for our family and everything. He tries his best to like get money in for us, and he just does hard work for us. It's not fun in games, and like I know that some teenagers don't want to be around their family, but with me, I like my family and everything, and I want to like do things with my dad and my mom and everything. It makes me depressed. I used to go to the pool. I used to go to the park with him and play with him, and I remember that he used to just push me on the swing and the swing. And if I want to talk to my dad, I can't because if there's other kids there, and so it stops us because they might think of something and then they could tell other people. My dad cannot go to any school functions because of the registry, and like if there's like a game or something like that, if I play any sports, he can't go to them, or he can't go to anything like with me graduating or stuff like that. It makes me feel sad inside and just mad because I can't have my dad there to see me. No, I don't think he should be in the on the list for the rest of his life because like there's some things that we're able to do, like go to the movies and stuff like that. But then again, there's other things that we can't do together. Like we can't go to the pool in the summer. And it's like really sad because he means a lot to me. I need my friends and I need somebody to talk to other than my parents. And like I just need to be myself like a kid and just like have fun. I want my dad to be at the registry because then I won't have to deal with people finding out and making fun of me or thinking bad about my dad because I love him a lot. Or they might just do something really stupid, like they could lie, and my dad could just go back in jail for not even doing anything that he didn't do. And that would be really terrible because my family needs him. All I know is like I'm not the same how it was before. This is not fair for me because I love my dad so much.